I started drinking a lot, like twice a week, thrice a week, where it became almost like alcoholism. My mother was very worried for me. My father was worried for me. It became like that, which I don't talk about on YouTube, okay? Because I haven't exposed this part, but this had happened in my life. And at the same time, I broke up with a girl who I was having a long-term relationship with. I was dating someone from school. I broke up. It was a bad breakup, very, you know, ugly fight and all we had. And then I started liking someone else, okay? And I started liking that person a lot, and they played around with me, okay? So it was a very big, like, heartbreak and all at that point in my life.
टेंथ में मेरे अच्छे मार्क्स थे, ट्वेल्थ में फेल्योर हो गया मेरा. सो आफ्टर ट्वेल्थ हर जगह से मुझे क्रिटिसाइज करते थे लोग कि यू आर नॉट अ गुड सन, यू आर नॉट अ गुड बॉयफ्रेंड एंड यू आर नॉट अ गुड फ्रेंड एंड ऑल दिस थिंग. इन टर्म्स ऑफ पर्सनैलिटी, आई डोंट हैव अ गुड पर्सनैलिटी. और इन सब चक्करों में दो सालों से मुझे एडिक्शन लग गया फिर स्मोकिंग का. सो फॉर वॉट क्वेश्चन आई वॉन्ट टू आस्क इज, बिफोर 4 to 5 years आई गो, आई थिंक यू आर लाइक मी एंड बहुत बड़ा चेंज आपने खुद में लाया है. सो फर्स्ट थिंग इज, व्हाट वाज दैट टर्निंग पॉइंट ऑफ योर लाइफ? एंड सेकंड थिंग दैट इज मेन, व्हिच इज आई वांट टू बी सक्सेसफुल इन ऑल पर्सपेक्टिव ऑफ माय लाइफ.
ओके, ठीक है. इट इज गट्स टू डू दिस, प्लीज क्लैप फर्स्टली. ओके, अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम्स ब्रो, लाइक इन लाइफ ना, यू डोंट नो योर ओन वैल्यू. ओके, एंड दैट इज एन इशू विद आवर होल जनरेशन, where there might be many positives to focus on, but for some reason you might be focusing on your negatives. And a lot of times this mentality happens sometimes because of your family or your family members or your friends around you. Remember one thing, you're an average of like the 5 people you spend time with the most, okay? And that's a very big factor in your life, who you spend time with, your work colleagues or your family. So you firstly need to be very careful with the people you're surrounding yourself with. Your thoughts now become an average of whoever you talk to. Remember that. It's exactly that. Like, you need to look out and focus on the tangible positives in your life, which is positive content. I keep talking about positive content, positive podcasts, okay? Positive habits, positive people. And you need to cut off negatives. That's your first step. Secondly, I'll tell you what my turning point was in life, okay? So, again, did really well till 12th standard. And then my first year of engineering was very bad because I went into engineering thinking ki yaar abhi na main engineering mein ja raha hu, main abhi plane banane wala hu engineering mein, okay, must like robots banane wala hu, wo soch ke engineering li thi maine, okay. Par engineering mein kya hua sach mein, sirf mugging up, ratta marna, okay, waisi situation ho gayi thi. And upar se na, a lot of times engineers, any engineers, you know that somewhere if you are well dressed or if you have a good body, the teachers kind of will like be like, are ye na ek harami hai, like that's true, little bit it happens. Okay, and I've been well dressed always, little bit. So teachers used to pick on me, students used to pick on me. Okay, at the same time, what you're saying about habits, bro, even I started getting into very bad habits then. I started drinking a lot, where just because of my company, the person I was dating at that time, they all used to drink a lot. So I started drinking a lot, like twice a week, thrice a week, where it became almost like alcoholism. My mother was very worried for me. My father was worried for me. It became like that, which I don't talk about on YouTube, okay? Because I haven't exposed this part, but this had happened in my life. And at the same time, I broke up with a girl who I was having a long-term relationship with. I was dating someone from school, I broke up. It was a bad breakup, very, you know, ugly fight and all we had. And then I started liking someone else, okay? And I started liking that person a lot, and they played around with me, okay? So it was a very big like heartbreak and all at that point in my life. Upar se I'm in engineering, upar se the people around me were negative, upar se alcohol, okay? Upar se I hated studying. Then I just stopped studying. I was like, chal yaar, nahi karna. And I was like, chal, I'll manage in one day. You know, I'll manage my studies in one day. There was a subject called BEE in engineering, Basic Engineering Electronics, okay? Usme, so I failed in that like subject, okay? I went into the exam, yeah, main kar paayega. You know, I topped my 12th standard and all. Like, matlab, I was the highest marks in my class. So I was very smart, but I just stopped studying, bro. And there was alcohol in my life, there was all this misery, and I failed, okay? I came to know about my failure in February, matlab second sem ka February, okay? And I had never failed in my life. Upar se my full family na, they're from IIT, they're from KEM, they're from very big colleges. So for someone to fail in this family was a very big deal. But my mom and dad, they were very positive people. So they didn't tell me anything, okay? They understood kind of what I was going through in life. And I was going through a lot. My mom told me the next day, ki bro, she didn't say bro. So my mom told me the next day that, listen, do whatever will make you happy today, okay? And I was in so much pain because I'd got heartbreak, failure. I realized that I'm getting dependent on alcohol. All these things were happening, okay? And I went and got this tattoo. Now, I'm not trying to say you get a tattoo, but what I'm trying to say is that you need something to latch onto when it comes to positivity, okay? This tattoo, now today when I look at it, all that negativity of that phase of my life is like in this tattoo. So that I can look at it and I can remind myself ki, ha yaar, I've gone through that and now like it's just upwards from there. If you've seen that worst part of life now, you can only go upwards from there. I feel somewhere in your head, you've lived out like the worst part of your life right now. Where you're saying you failed, you dropped out, everyone's saying negative things. But remember that it's good to have experienced that because this is going to give you the fire now for the rest of your life. That's what I genuinely believe, okay? But that's one thing to talk about this, it's one thing to talk about positive mentality. How do you develop it? I'll again come back to my story. When I failed and this whole alcohol thing happened, I reduced my alcohol intake, okay? Because I knew that was a part of the reason I failed. It just wasn't the girl, it wasn't like, you know, engineering. It all of it was mixed together and came out as failure. And then I took up gymming. And weight training just, matlab, it changed my life. Because that Goku ka dream na, that ki humko Goku jaise dikhna hai, wo actually mein hone laga. I was like, shit, matlab, you know, after 1 month of gymming, I could see a bicep, I could see like a tricep line. I was like, wow, dude, what is this? And upar se gymming na, it requires you to eat healthy. If you want to get the best. It requires you to not drink, it requires you to not smoke. So automatically, all the habits are getting fixed. And once my physical habits got fixed, I realized my perception of the world is also changing. I was like, chal, engineering to matlab theek hai, like I'll spend 4 years. A lot of my friends dropped out by then. I was like, nahi, if I've taken up something, I'll finish it off. Okay? That was my mentality, but I feel like that positive mentality started coming out of BeerBiceps. Finally, eventually I graduated with first class in engineering. And even BeerBiceps started, and to run a YouTube channel, it takes a lot of discipline. Being consistent with content, you know, disciplined with the startup and all that. All that discipline somewhere I feel has come from gymming. Like in my life, everything na I owe to like this, what's around us right now, weight training, coming back to the gym every day. But now na, bro, if I'm ever low, I know I need one gymming session and I'll be fine. It's genuinely that. People gym for like biceps or shoulders, all that. I only gym so that I'm mentally okay. Okay, that's one thing that genuinely helped me. But again, I say that this is my heaven. Because I grew up seeing John Cena and Goku and Brock Lesnar and all these people, I want that, okay? You might be growing up watching Cristiano Ronaldo and David Beckham play football. You'll get a body like that, okay? So do the fitness thing that you enjoy, but trust me, fitness na can become an anchor in your life. So a lot of times, even the negativities in your life, na, they happen for a reason. You need to understand that. For 4 years of my life, na, after I broke up with that girl and after that other girl like played around with me, I used to hold a lot of anger against them. Mere saath kyun kiya aise? Today, I realized that all those things have made me BeerBiceps. But you understand, all those things gave me that fire to do all this in life. So a lot of times when you're going through negativities, you don't understand ki shit I'm going through. You don't understand why it's happening to you. But 4-5 years later, na, you will be like, shit, that's the best thing that happened to me. So just remember that any negativity is happening to you, na, it's happening to you to make you the person that you want to become in life. I always wanted to become BeerBiceps since I was a kid. And I needed all these negativities to lead me up to that point. So instead of looking at negativities, like, क्यों हो गया मेरे साथ? मेरे को नहीं, ये मेरे साथ क्यों हुआ? Look at it as like, ठीक है, मेरे साथ हो गया, but it's changed my mentality, it's made me tougher. Now if you face bigger difficulties in your life, now you'll be like, bro, I've already faced so much, I will be able to face many more things. Tomorrow if you start a business, you'll be like, bro, I've already faced so many insults. When society is insulting you for starting a business, you'll be like, ठीक है, इतना सुन लिया, और सुन लूँगा. Okay, that's it. Physical fitness, okay, and appreciate even your struggles. I genuinely feel that.